Hello there, just coming in, take a seat, get yourself comfortable. Just looking up your file, there we go. Just confirm your name, please, and your date of birth. Great. And what surgery are you in for? Okay. How are we feeling today? Little nervous, yeah. Okay, well, I just want to reassure you, it's a very painless procedure. It's revolutionary. The techniques that are used, when you are in recovery, a lot of the patients wake up and they feel a little bit like floaty, kind of disorientated at first, but the actual procedure itself doesn't hurt. They don't wake up with much pain. Maybe a tiny little amount of bruising, just a very small amount, but it's pretty remarkable. Yeah. So you don't have anything to worry about. So, let's see. I will have to take measurements. That's like the main thing that I'm gonna have to do. Let me grab this. So, it's my job to prepare you for the surgery. Like I said, I'll be taking measurements, marking out areas of your face for the redesign. And it's all what you've chosen already. Just marking this down. So yeah, I'll just be taking measurements, marking areas out in your face. I'm gonna do a little sensitivity test just to make sure everything's okay before we start. Because if we don't pick up on these things before the procedure, that's how things can go wrong. So we just need to double check everything. Let me see. And then if everything is okay, which I suspect it will be, I'll apply the numbing cream and then we'll get you nice and comfortable and they'll come in and take you off to surgery, okay? Right. Let me get some gloves on. Getting everything set up. So I'm going to start by measuring and just marking out the areas. Just let me know if you feel uncomfortable at any moment. Okay, we can take a little break. Don't worry. Okay. Where did you hear about this procedure? Redesigning your face. Do you know anyone who's had it done before? No, personally, I've not had the procedure done. But I know people who have, and they're extremely happy with the results. Yeah. Just means that you can experiment a little bit with your look. And it doesn't have to be permanent either. Things can be reverted back. So I think it's quite nice, really. So, you know, in a few years' time, if you're not happy, you want to change something, you want to go back to how you are now, that's not a problem. Can be done easily. So there's nothing to worry about. Okay. Right. Just double check these measurements again. This one here. Use my light for a moment. Okay, that's fine. I'm just gonna start making a few marks on your face. Maybe tickle a little bit, okay? But it will not hurt at all, okay? So just making a little mark right there. Just so, what made you want to go for this look then? Yeah, it's pretty fashionable right now, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Sounds very interesting. I love the eyebrows that you chose. I really didn't see those often, but looking at you, it's really gonna suit your face shape. Yeah. Yeah, I really like that. Okay. Just marking that. I'm just doing little crosses. And then I'm gonna go in with a different color pen just to connect the lines. Go in with this green. Okay, I'm just gonna use this one to connect the. I just will need to use my light actually. That's okay, so I'm just using this to just connect I have an extremely steady hand. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. The surgery will probably take 45 minutes to an hour, I think. And that's from the moment you walk in as well. So, most of the time they'll just be making sure that you're okay, that you're comfortable, and precision as well. They really do like to make everything perfect. I decided to wait and do your eyes and your ears after, just because they can be the most intense. You're doing really well so far. Okay. Yeah, need to double check. Okay, I'm very happy with that. Start with your ears, actually. So, making too many changes there, are you? No. Your eyes. I'm so sorry, but I'm gonna have to do the first part with your eyes closed, and then I know it's gonna probably be a little bit scary, but I will need you to open your eyes and just let me mark around, okay? But I will not poke you in the eye, okay? I promise. So you can just close your eyes. Just nice and tight for me. Go close them. Okay, well done. Okay, now just open your eye. Okay. Just keep your eyes open. Very good. This side now. So again, just go ahead and close your eyes. Close your eyes. Great. Okay, now just open your eyes. Maybe just focus on my light. Just focus on my light, it's okay. All good. Nearly done, okay. Keep your focus on my light. Okay. Okay. All right, let's see. Everything seems to be marked out well. Let me just have a look at the diagram I have up. Your file. Okay, now look at me. Right. Just have this software I need to use. And it's going to mark out on your face where everything should be. For this, I will need you to sit perfectly still. Okay, so this is just going to mark everything on your face that's on the system, showing me exactly where everything should be. This feature is still in testing, so it cannot be used to accurately mark out everything on your face like I just did. There's still a few issues, but I'm just testing it now just to see. Yeah, no, it's doesn't really want to do that part. Okay, it's fine. Moving on. Just looking back at the computer just to see if it's... Yeah, it really doesn't want to do this part of your face, okay. But the rest of it is looking good. Okay, great. So I just need to do the soft and sharp test. You may have had it done before. I want to test the sensitivity all areas of your face, just to be sure that you can tell the difference between a soft item and a sharp item, okay? So just close your eyes for me again. Brilliant. Okay, and I'm just going to tap your face with either the soft item or the sharp item. Just let me know, okay? You want to try that again? No problem. Okay. Okay, that is soft, yeah. Yeah. Well done. On your forehead. Good. Well done. Let's do your nose. Good. Just going to move on to your cheeks. Yes. Good. Okay, just along your jaw. Chin. Eyebrows. Yeah. Just need to do your eyelids now, okay? But I will be very gentle. So just close your eyes. Okay, well done. Just your ears now. This side now. Okay, good. So just lift your chin up a bit. Let me do your neck. Okay, good. I'm very happy with that. Everything seems to be fine. So now I just need to use some numbing cream. Obviously, you know, you are going to be put to sleep for the procedure. I think you're definitely aware of that. You signed everything. So you just need to apply a primer first. It kind of looks a little bit like glue, but don't worry. I'm just going to pop this. Just across. Don't worry, these markings that I made are not going to come off. be great. Okay, the numbing cream. Just gonna pop it straight onto my hands. Okay. Just warming up a little bit for you because it is refrigerated. So it's very unpleasant, really. Okay. Again, this does not interfere with any of those markings I made. You need to really rub it in. Close your eyes. Okay, how does that feel? Mm-hmm. Good. Yeah, seems like it's starting to work already, which is great. Good. Okay. So, let me get back onto the computer. Okay, so you're all prepped. You're all ready to go. Okay, let me just check. Are you wearing any jewellery? Or do you have any, like, metal on yourself? Okay. Just confirming that you don't have any allergies. That's what it says here. Okay. Alright. And you're scheduled to go in around 10 minutes time. It says that they're on schedule, so that's good. Your doctor today, let me see, it's going to be Lorraine. And yeah, she'll come in for you soon. I will go let her know that you're ready. But yeah, I look forward to seeing you when you come out, and I think I will be looking after you for your recovery, okay? So I will see you again later. You know, just try not to worry, everything's gonna be okay. Alright. And I look forward to seeing you when you come out, alright? Take care, and I'll see you soon. Bye.